As the summer heat makes the outdoors often unbearable for tourists and locals alike in Rome, the city's most famous building can be visited in the cooler night hours. And if the full moon is out, it makes for an unforgettable experience. The Colosseum, which is also the world's largest amphitheatre, was built during the rule of Emperor Titus Flavius Vespasian between 70 AD and 80 AD. Visitors can go to the basements where the animals were held in cages and the slaves and gladiators waited before being lifted up to the arena by surprise using a complex system of winches to fight for the gory delight of the bloodthirsty crowd.
Siamo proprio esattamente sul piano dell'arena, anzi ci dobbiamo immaginare che questa superficie di legno si estendeva su tutto quanto l'ovale del Colosseo e qui si svolgevano gli spettacoli che il popolo poteva vedere dalla mattina alla sera.
And originally the Colosseum had a gigantic 30-meter bronze statue of the Emperor Nero outside it.